What do you think is like the most important thing to do after like a bad game?
I think you need to have two trash cans, you know. One trash can, imagine that trash can. Where is the left post and one where is the right post. Whatever good happened in the game, you take, you wrap that and put in a trash can. And also whatever bad happened in the game, you wrap that and put in another trash can. But all the time during the game, you are free of thinking about the past or about the future. When you make a lot of mistakes, then you think about the past. When you make a lot of good saves, then you think about the future when the game will be over, because you want to be a hero. And both are bad, because once your head is in front in the future, or your head is behind in the past, then the head is not with the body. The head is with the body only when you are in the present, you know. That means you are complete. That means always try to, whatever happened in the game, wrap it, put it in two trash cans. After the game, take the trash cans together, watch inside what was good, what was bad, wrap it all together and throw in the container, you know, forget the game, you know. Take the clue from that game, but don't think about that anymore, you know.